fuck with no funny hoe. I just wanna stack up my money though. She got me nuts like Lottie Duh. Bitch, I got her, bro. Fuck a bad bitch on my couch, yeah. Please do not sit on my couch, yeah. Bustin' out all of her mouth. Bustin' out all of her mouth.
Yo, YouTube, it's your boy SVG back with another banger. And yo, bro, tell me ain't so. Tell me ain't so. Do you guys believe this? Bro, we could be getting a new Gogeta, bro. A new Gogeta. A new Gogeta-sama. Bro, if you guys didn't know, Dragon Ball Legends legitimately released video stuff, right? Information, Twitter, Facebook, you know, all the above, right? Out of anything anybody could circle, out of anything. I bet some people didn't even care about this post, bro, because usually, you know, some people don't read it, some people do. You feel me? But, bro, when you read this, one line stands out. One line. Who will be the one to reign supreme? Bro, mind you, Toshi and you are going to be having a PvP battle, and they're going to be releasing new information on characters that's never seen before. Legit. And you guys didn't know, in Dokkan, you feel me? In Dokkan, bro, the Ant Super Gogeta's only character. Not really the Ant, I think the SCR says it, but bro, they all say I reign supreme. So imagine when Toshi and you play, and then one of them wins. And if one of them have the audacity to say I reign supreme, there's no Gogeta's confirmed. And mind you, bro, since, you know, Dokkan, you know, JP version is getting Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, you feel me? And that's going to be a hype event. And this is all thanks to our boy Spider, feel me? Because, you know, what could really come on Black Friday, bro? They're literally trying to hint to us that Gogeta is coming. There's too many connections, bro. There's too many. If you connect the dots, bro, there's too many connections on dog. Everything they have done so far, bro, has literally, like, it hits on new characters, bro. I'm telling you, already, if you guys already know there's new characters in this game, like, that's coming right now, you guys better start saving Carnal Crystals. Like, it's simple as that, you feel me? Stop spinning on daily. Stop doing all that rubbish. Stop it, you feel me? Bro, mind you, the icons released before, where it had Goku and Vegeta, you know, showing their faces and whatnot. You know, because people literally thought that was going to be like a new Super Saiyan Vegeta, Super Saiyan Goku, but no, it's not. Nah. There's too many hints, bro. Snake Way has been released too, bro. Why Snake Way released for 500 more multi-Z power? But you could use for Goku Black, your Great Saiyan Man, or you could wait for the new characters to come out, pull them once after they use their Z power. Not me, feel me? Bro, the dots connect, bro. Call me Sherlock Holmes, bro, because I know how to connect the dots, my dear Watson. I swear to God. It's too much. It's too much, bro. And this all is going to release on the 26th, bro. On the 26th, which is tomorrow. Tomorrow. And remember, you guys, remember, it's the weekend. PvP season is about to end, and it's the weekend. You guys better learn how to take advantage of Dragon Ball Legends on these weekends, bro. I don't care about number one. I don't care about number two. I don't care about number three. I don't care about number four. Only one you should be really caring about is number five. Number five. Bro, number five, wait, yo, that is where you want to grind. That is where you better start adding, like, Garrett and start spending Chrono Crystals on energy at that point if you don't have none, because, bro, energy? Like, get his souls on Saturday, Sunday, and a Monday for 3 days straight. You know what you could do with that? You know how much souls you could get with that? Super souls? Normal souls? We're going crazy. Bro, they also released the raid from Majin Buu, bro. So the raid from Majin Buu has been released. This is much a more clear version of whatever they were talking about in videos and stuff, but bro, USTR is about to reset, PvP is about to reset, a whole lot of things about to start resetting, and we got the new Nappa event from more Chrono Crystals. The story has just been updated, bro. It says coming in mid-November. What's it, mid-November? Oh, Black Friday, bro. So every Black Friday video I've been making, bro, is literally I technically been right, bro. Until they, you know, start saying which characters coming out, I technically been right the whole entire time. New characters are coming for Black Friday, and it might just be our boy Gogeta. Too many hints, bro. Especially the icon, bro. From the icon change to them saying this in videos and stuff, bro. Literally giving us Gogeta's signature line. Like what? Who will reign supreme, bro? I'm telling you right now, if one of them win that game, bro, and they say I reign supreme, after that cut, instantly you're going to start previewing a whole new Gogeta, bro. A whole new one, bro. So I'm telling you right now, if you guys don't listen to me, well, you guys don't need to listen to me. You guys could do whatever you want. I ain't the boss of you. But I'm recommending But you guys, so hold up your Chrono Crystal. Stop doing dailies. I don't care about, oh my, I might pull a spark. No. No. That's like doing YOLOs or whatever on Dokkan, bro. Like, especially if you spend 100 just to get a what? What? You better stop right now, bro. But, you know, you guys better go follow the boy Spider. Follow him, you feel me? Because, well, him, bro, I don't think a lot of people even thought of, well, maybe some people thought of this, but, bro, mind you, I would have thought of this about my guy. So,
Gogeta might be coming to town.